हेलो, हे, गुड इवनिंग एवरीवन। आई वेलकम यू टू द वीकली मास्टरमाइंड ऑफ सैटरडे 11 o'clock लाइव। यस, आई डीपली अपोलोजाइज फॉर नॉट बी अवेलेबल फॉर 11 o'clock टुडे, बट यस, देर इज अ रीजन बिहाइंड दिस। यू नो व्हाट, आई हैव अ सेपरेट सेट ऑफ पीपल हु आर इन माय कम्युनिटी एंड दे रिक्वेस्टेड दैट सर, we are going through one exam, this is our semester time and we will not be able to participate in your 11 o'clock morning live. So I told him you can watch the recording. You know what the answer? There is no feeling in the recording. We love to watch you live, and that feeling was amazing. The response was amazing when they told me. So yes, today we are going to talk about salary negotiation. And salary negotiation is actually very, very crucial part for getting the job in any kind of industry, in any kind of organization, any kind of job profile. Salary negotiation is the most important part. I believe you, me, everyone should be master in salary negotiation. So today we are going to talk some crisp tips. What to do, what not to do, what to talk, what not to talk during the salary negotiation. So I'll give you some tips, a 5 to 6 or 7, 8, max 10 tips, so that we all can be focused on salary negotiation part, and you can participate with these tips in our next mock interview session as well. So first of all, we don't have any mock interview for the people who are in my community today. We will be jumping to next week, Saturday morning, 11:30 live mock interview. So if you are have not registered till now, go ahead, register for this mock interview session. I am truly blessed having this kind of amazing team where give me a second, guys. I think there is some issue with camera. All right, sorry. So I'm blessed to have this kind of mind-blowing, amazing team with me, who are blessed and who are ready with amazing quiz also for this mock interview session. So if you have not registered till now, go ahead. Find the link somewhere in the group and register yourself for the 26th of June, 11:30 live mock interview session. There are, I think, we are targeting only limited people, so 10 to 12 people has just registered. So max 15, we will not, after 15 we will close the registration. So if you have not registered till now, go ahead, grab the chance, grab the chair, and let's be the part of this amazing mock interview session. Now let's talk about salary negotiation. So first of all, are you really serious about salary negotiation? If yes, then check yourself. Are you aware that in which salary bracket you are residing right now? I'll repeat, in which salary bracket you are residing right now? Now let me ask you, or let me tell you why I am telling this, in which salary bracket you are residing right now. If you don't have job also, you are fresher also, you should know your worth. If you are fresher also, you should know your worth. What is your worth? How much salary you are capable to take? Actually, you should know. My coach, Mr. Sandeep sir, used to tell, getting job and clearing good interview is actually dependent how much good you are at selling. So if you are good at selling, you should know your worth also. So today we are going to talk about salary negotiation. And salary negotiation, the first and foremost thumb rule is you should know your worth, in which bracket you are. If you don't have job also, you should know your worth. You are a fresher, you don't have job. Go ahead, grab any chance, grab any opportunity, and never ever say no if you don't have job being a fresher. If you're getting 5,000, 8,000, 10,000, 12,000, 20,000 also, never ever say no to any opportunity in your job field if you are fresher. If you are experienced, go ahead, research yourself in Glassdoor.com or Payscale.com. What is your actual worth? You should know. Now, let me talk about the actual scenario during the interview. So I have noted down those things. Let's talk one to one. Do not provide an estimate before the interview. Let's suppose interviewer is asking, okay, what is your expectation? And this question comes before the interview. So what will be your response? This is too early to answer this question. Let me understand the job role, the work culture, and the project which I'm going to be work. Then I will be in the condition to actually tell what is my expectation. Never ever tell your expectation before the interview. Number two, you are not supposed to use a salary range. Sorry, you have to use a salary range. And you should know the industry standards. If I talk about IT or any private job industry, there is 30 to 40% hike is standard. But there are people who are exception and they are getting more than 50, 60, 70. Even one of my participants, his name is Mr. Kapil, who got 170% hike from the previous job. So you should know your worth actually. And you have to tell the expectation in the range. So you know the industry standard, if it is 30 to 35%, you have to give your expectation between 40 to 50% because interviewer will anyway, he will negotiate, he or she. So if you are telling my expectation is between 40 to 50%, ultimately it will end up either 40 or 35. So give the range 40 to 50%. And never ever use a round figure that I need this much money. I mean, I did a mistake almost 3 to 4 years back. I got a call from Wells Fargo and the recruiter asked, what is your expectation? I have cleared the interview. What is your expectation? I was in confident that I have cleared the interview. So let me be open. And I told I need 20 lakhs. And trust me, I never got call back. Till now, I'm waiting for that call back. Anyway, so never ever use the round figure. And ask open-ended question. If I say ask open-ended question, what does it mean? You have to ask the question in such a way that does other person have something to tell, have something to ask. Okay, so I'll give you one example. Let's suppose you have been asked what is your expectation. So what will be the response? You have to tell. So what is the standard right now in the organization? I mean, there is one book, Questions Are the Answer. You can use that. Never ever give exact response. Never ever give round figure. And if I talk about as an attendee, as a candidate, what precaution you have to follow, you are not supposed to bring the salary part from yourself. Let this to be limited to the interviewer or recruiter itself. You are not supposed to ask, okay, so let's talk about salary. This is one part which is very sensitive, and this part should be asked by the recruiters. You should be asked by the interviewer, not by you. So let's suppose interviewer is asking with me, okay, Amar, so what I'm done from my side. Do you have any question? Then I will not say that, okay, let's talk about salary. Let him ask, let her ask, what is about salary? I am not going to ask, okay, let's talk about salary. And great. So these were the tips. And the last and two things which I wanted to add in this salary negotiation part, you have to send a thank you note just after the interview. If it is telephonic interview or video virtual interview, you have to make a note of the recruiter, make a note of the interviewer that whatever has been discussed till now, you have to visualize, you have to note down in your mind, and after that you have to send a thank you note to the recruiter also. Thank you for your time. It was a pleasure to talk to you. I'll hope I'll connect you soon. Thank you so much. That's it. Compliment. So that's all from my side, guys, for today. And once again, I'm thankful to my team that they bring this to my notice, that there are people who are giving exam today. It was their semester exam, final year students. So I wish good luck to all the people who has participated today in the semester exam. And if you need any help, just drop me a message in our private group and I will be happy to help you. And next week, anyway, we are connecting for mock interview session, that is workshop, 11:30 sharp. So if you have not registered till now, go ahead, register yourself and let's meet live 11:30 morning sharp, 26th of June. Trust me, there is an amazing quiz has been planned from my team and it is a gift to all of you. It is a 100% free session. There is no upsell, there is no promotion in this session. Thank you so much, guys. I'll see you 26th of June, 11:30 sharp for mock interview workshop. Thank you so much. Take care. Bye-bye.